Okay class, today you have a new student, Doris. Kindly introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Doris and I.
Doris, are you okay or something?
It's fine, I'm okay. I'm just not ready to introduce myself.
Oh, all right then, take a seat. Okay class, we. What a stupid piece of shit. Two of you, stop it.
Okay, fine.
Doris, are you okay?
Yeah, I think I am fine.
All right then, take a seat.
Hey Boris, I dare you to talk to Doris. Do it or I'll steal your potatoes.
Yeah, I will give you a potato if you do it. You know what, fine.
Go Boris. You can do it.
I'm proud of you if you do it. Look at him. He's now mature. Oh, hello there. My name is Boris. Why are you looking sad today?
Oh, it's just, I am just lonely, because I have no one to talk to.
Want to be my friend?
I would love to.
I understand being the new student really sucks. I really felt bad at you because of those two shitty girls.
Yeah, I know, and I'm glad I'm not alone. Thank you so much. Anyway, I need to go for my next class before I'm late.
Okay, see you later.
It's nice knowing you.
Goodbye. You did it, bro. Good job. I'll give you $20 tomorrow.
I was expecting you to run away. I am very proud of you.
That was so fucking hard to do, but hey, at least I did it. She seems very cute and nice to talk to.
Man, your outfit sucks. It's just so stupid, just like you.
Stop it.
Oh, you want your mommy? What a baby.
Oh, what is Boris doing here?
Leave her alone.
Oh, looks like you like her.
Having crush on a slut.
I said to leave her alone. Are you fucking deaf or something?
Okay, fine. We will just leave you. Ugh, these piece of shit sucks. Let's just go.
Oh, I didn't expect you to come here. Thank you so much.
No problem. And also, who can we adjust, huh?
What is it you want to tell me?
Okay, alright. What I want to say is...
It's fine. I won't be mad.
Can we be more than just friends? I meant, I have a crush on you. I am so sorry. Will you accept me?
Oh, of course. Yes, I would love to.
I like going on date with you.
Me too.
Doris, I love you so much.
And I love you too.
So Boris, do you take Doris as your wife?
Yes, I would love to.
And Doris, do you take Boris as your lovely husband?
Yes, I do.
All right then, you may kiss the bride.
Good job, Boris. We are so proud of you.
Here is your new healthy baby boy.
He looks so cute.
I agree, he is so special. What would you like to name him?
Caillou.
That's a pretty nice name.
Don't be nervous, Caillou. We will stay outside only. I promise, I will fetch you on time.
Okay, Daddy.
Good luck on your first day.
Good job, Caillou. Keep this grade up. This is why we love you so much. You really made us proud.
Thank you, Mommy. I promise I will keep this up because I love you. I love you, Mommy. I love you, Daddy.
I love you too, Caillou.
Man, I will miss you guys so much.
This is our last time meeting each other because we are graduating elementary.
Middle school will suck. I hate meeting new people.
Especially me. I am bald and might get bullied.
Good luck at middle school. I better go now. My parents are probably waiting.
Goodbye, Paul. It is nice knowing you.
Yeah, It's nice knowing you. Goodbye. I want to be young again. I want to restart life.
Me too.
Life happens so quick, and it's the end.
Hope we can see each other soon, if that could be possible.
That would be cool. At least we have good memories together.
I see my car now, I better go now. It's nice knowing you guys. Goodbye.
Good job, Caillou, for graduating elementary. I am buying whatever you want now. And why do you seem sad, Caillou?
Oh, I just miss my old friends. They are most likely separated from me now. And it sucks. Middle school will be hell. I hate meeting new people because it's just very hard for me to socialize.
Well, Caillou, that seems sad. But you have to move on, just try. Just try your best on what's very hard for you. So life would be a lot easier. Don't let the past affect your emotions today, okay?
Yeah, I know, but it would be very hard to do that.
Well, that's life. Life gets challenging at any moment. And that's also a part of growing up.
Okay, Dad, I understand. I just want to stick with my friends, they are the only source of happiness. It's hard to move on and make new friends. I think in middle school would be brutal. I have a feeling that I might get bullied. And I think school will be harder. Well, I just have to accept it. Growing up really sucks. I want to restart elementary, but I sadly can't. It would be impossible.
So, Caillou, are you ready for your first day of middle school?
Nope, not at all. Middle school will suck. There will be bullies and I will hate it.
Don't worry, Caillou, you could just tell the principal or a teacher about it.
I think that would be stupid and immature.
Then that's not my problem anymore. Just stay positive.
Ugh, my dad is also not helping me. How about I'll tell mom if something went wrong? I hope she will help me. I miss my old friends. I don't know where are they. I want to go back to elementary. Middle school will be hell.
Okay, we are here. Good luck on your first day of middle school, Caillou.
Okay, I guess. Yup, this will suck so much.
Okay, class, we have a new student. His name is Caillou. Caillou, take a seat. So, class, our first lesson is adding and subtracting integers.
So, blah, Noah, blah, do you blah, think Caillou blah, looks blah, so blah, ugly?
Oh, he looks blah, so blah, stupid. Blah, he is a bald blah, little blah, asshole. Blah, I heard has a crybaby and a tantrum blah, thrower.
Wanna lock him in our lockers?
Sure, let's do that after the shitty class.
Noah and Stephanie, stop talking while I am discussing. You two have a warning now. Two more then you are both in detention. Got it?
Yes, Ms. Martin.
Fuck, middle school is getting boring as fuck.
Get the hell of our seat, you piece of shit.
Wanna get beaten up in the ass, you stupid bald crybaby.
There, you deserve that. Now get out.
Oh, Gina, what are you doing here?
I just saw you at the cafeteria. I think Noah, Stephanie and Clyde are bullying you. I felt so bad and I am here to cheer you up.
Oh, thanks.
Also, want to be my friend?
Sure, why the heck not? This sucks, I miss being elementary, I miss my old friends named Paul, Potatoes, and Leo. We used to hang out together, we are inseparable but we are separated now.
I also miss my old friends too.
Middle school is hell.
I know, right? And also, I have to go. It's nice to know you. Goodbye. See you tomorrow.
It's nice knowing you too. Yes. I am so thankful to have a friend, but I still have enemies.
So Caillou, how was school?
Oh, I managed to have a friend named Gina.
Ooh, you have a girlfriend. Ha 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 ha.
Dad, can you not?
Anything else happened to school?
Oh, I've been bullied by three people, which is my classmates. I am so scared for the next day.
Oh Caillou, that's sad. Can you just talk to them? But at least you have a friend.
I don't think that would work.
No, it will.
Ugh, Dad is not helping me. Why can't he just help me with my bullies? I will tell Mom about my problems. I hope she understands and tries to help. Mom, I need your help. My classmates earlier just threw my food at my face because I went to theater table, which I didn't know. I tried telling Dad, but he's not helping me.
Oh, I will handle this.
Hello, this is Kendra from Beyond Middle School. How can I help you?
My senpai just got bullied by one of his classmates. They shove his foot onto his face. Can you at least talk to them about it at the next day and tell them to apologize?
Okay, I will settle this up tomorrow.
Okay, thanks, bye. Okay Caillou, I hope that helped.
Thank you so much Mom, you are the best. I can't believe my dad didn't help me.
Also Caillou, if you have problems, just ask me.
The reason why I called you three here. You already know what it is. Tell me.
We shoved Caillou's food onto his face and told him to leave our table.
So do you know that is wrong to do?
Answer me.
Yes.
Clyde, answer me.
Yes.
All of you, I will give you a chance, but, if, you, do, it, again, you will be suspended for 3 days. Do we make ourselves clear? Yes, we are sorry. Now go back to your class.
Caillou, you fucking snitched on my friends, you fucking bald crybaby. Time to get beaten up, you asshole. Ugh, it's already 7 p.m. and I am still here at school. Dad, what happened to you? Why are you not here yet?
Oh hey Caillou, I have something to tell you.
What is it you want to tell me, Dad?
Your mom has passed away.
Wait, what? What happened? Why? When? How?
While she was fetching you, there was a truck that hit her car. They took my wife's phone and called me that she's in the hospital. I went to the hospital and she took her last breath. So that's why I am late. Anyways, I am coming. Just stay there.
Why, Mom? Why have you decided to leave us? Why, Mom? Why you've decided to leave me behind? I will miss you so much. You are my biggest part of my life. But you run away. Mom, wherever you are, I will always love you. What a stupid dumb crybaby, ha 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 ha.
Hey, 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 hi, hi, hi. This is going to Facebook.
So class, as you can see on what we did here, we transpose the 1 with X and switch signs. Then we transpose the number and switch signs. Then simplify it and divide both side, depending what is the coefficient. So class, do you guys get it? Do you have any questions?
Miss Martin, how to transpose and what is coefficient?
Caillou, are you that stupid?
What?
Caillou, oh my gosh, you are so fucking stupid.
I guess not, so anyways. We will have a test tomorrow, so please study.
Oh my fucking god, man, you are so fucking stupid. Damn, look at your test.
Wait till you see the... No.
Such a failure, you are lazy and stupid. Keep this up and you'll repeat this year.
Better have good grades. You motherfucker, why do you have a lot of F's? Caillou, what the fuck are you doing? Your sister Rosie has good grades. Why aren't you like her? You are grounded, now go to your room now.
Thank you.
Hello?
Caillou, this is Gina's mom. I have some sad news. Gina is in the hospital.
What? What? Am I hearing this correctly?
Sadly, yes. She has a stage 4 skin cancer. The doctor said there will be a chance that she might not make it this day.
Oh no no.
Caillou, please come here. Gina wants to see you.
Ma, ma, mew, mom, I, is that, Caillou?
I better go quick. Now let's get out of here.
I am sorry, Mrs. DiGaldo. Your daughter's organs is shutting down, there's nothing that we can do. I am sorry.
Wait, doctor. Please, is there anything you can do to save my daughter? Gina. I am sorry, I can't do anything anymore. Oh hey Caillou, you made it.
Gina, what happened to you? Why do you look so different? What are those marks?
Caillou, I am sorry, I didn't help you. I hope we are still friends. And also, thank you for everything.
Gina, I am sorry.
Gina, why did you leave me behind? Why? I will miss you so much. Your father died and now you. I will be alone forever. You are my only sweetheart.
Gina, why? You're my last hope, you run away too. You are my only hope but now it's gone. I am sorry for ignoring you for the past 4 months. I didn't know it would end like this. I would miss you so much. My dad won't help me solve my problems. But you make me feel better. I will never forget you, and I will miss you so much. Uck, what should we do now?
I know what should we do. Do you want to embarrass the shit out of Caillou?
Oh yeah.
Now listen to my plan. I've been thinking this for quite a while now. I think it is time for me to share it. So please listen. So now please listen carefully. Person X will put laxative on Caillou's lunch. When Caillou eats his lunch, about a couple of minutes later, he will feel sick. Then that's the time. Person X will go to the bathroom and put the camera there, then he will leave the bathroom immediately. When Caillou enters, he will take a shit. For sure he won't see the camera, then Person Y will turn off the camera and he will give it to me. Then I will airplay it tomorrow on the stage.
Stephanie, you are so fucking smart.
I can't wait tomorrow. I can't wait to see him cry like a baby. I will distract Caillou.
I will be Person X.
I am gonna be Person Y.
Me too. Anyways, wanna play Beat Saber on my Xbox?
Hey Caillou, I have something to show you. Oh, what is it this time? Just follow me. Uck, why does Arthur have to pull down my pants?
Blah 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 blah.
Miss Martin, can I go to the bathroom?
Sure, you may go. Blah 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 blah.
Miss Martin, can I please use the restroom?
Sure, you may go. Blah 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 blah.
Uck, finally. I let my shit out.
Blah 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 blah.
Miss Martin, may I please use the bathroom?
Sure, Please go back afterwards. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah.
Looks
blah,
like
blah,
the plan
blah,
is going
blah,
well.
Blah, blah, blah,
good
blah,
job. Good job, everyone. This plan is working well. Dora, you airplay the video at the stage, where everyone stays there after school.
Let's see what happens tomorrow.
Okay, now I will airplay the video on my phone.
Now, Senior Potatoes, can you share your story?
Potatoes, 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 potatoes. I really like potatoes.
Caillou, what happened to you? Oh, what's his problem this time?
Huh, Caillou changed a lot. I wonder why he is like this. I am kind of worried. Should we go to his room to check whether he is alright?
I think it is better to leave him alone. He is old enough to solve all of his problems.
Why is life like this? The future sucks. Life isn't just the same anymore. I fucking give up. Life is a heel-hole piece of shit. I fucking stand this motherfucking hell. This is the only way to solve everything. I want to do this, but it's the only way. If they don't want me in this hellhole, then what's the fucking point of being in this world? I shouldn't be in this crap. What? Where am I? Hello? Anybody there?
Ha 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 ha, you suck, you are a bald piece of shit that doesn't deserve
to How dare you get that?
Where are these noise coming from?
Ground for 87,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
Dad. I am sorry. I had to do that because I can't handle it anymore. Those stress, embarrassment, and shame that my classmates are giving me every single damn time.
Caillou, no. No, I am the one should be sorry. I didn't know it would come like this, Caillou. I am very sorry. I am a terrible father. Why would I ignore these things? I could have helped you, but I failed.
Dad, it is fine. But how would we deal with my classmates?
I will handle this shit up.
Hello? This is the school principal from Beyond Middle School.
May I please speak to Miss Martin?
Okay, wait for a while.
Hello, this is Miss Martin.
Your motherfucking students tortured my son every fucking single day. How the fuck you didn't notice that? Are you stupid or something? I swear to God, if nothing happened, we will sue the fuck out of you.
Okay, we will talk to them tomorrow.
And now my son is here in the hospital. He committed suicide and good thing he survived. Please deal with your fucking retarded students because this is unacceptable. I swear to God, if nothing happened, I will sue you. Got it?
Oh, we are sorry that your son is in the hospital. Don't worry, I will handle this.
I wonder what will happen to Caillou's classmates.
Maybe the next day they will suffer the consequences.
Thank you, Dad. This is the first time you helped me.
No problem, son.
Do you know why am I pissed right now?
I don't know.
Did you know that Kalo is in the hospital?
Oh, because he has pooping issues.
No, that's also the reason why he is there. He fucking almost killed himself 'cause of all of you. Luckily, he's alive. Did you know what you did is wrong?
Yes, I know it was wrong.
Then why did you made his life hell?
We just did this for fun.
Did you know you all owe him a big apology?
Yes.
I swear if nothing happens, you still bully Kalo and beat his ass up, I will expel all of your asses. Got it?
Yes, Miss Martin, we all understand.
Okay, at least you are all trying to change, but still, all of you are suspended for a week. Now leave my class because I don't want to see you for a while. I am also calling your parents.
So, your son Caillou. His arm, we managed to fix the vein successfully and it have finally healed, but he needs to be careful, still. He is going to be discharged about an hour.
Thank you so much, doctor.
No problem.
Well, Caillou, how are you going to school?
I will still go, of course. Hopefully my classmates change.
Well, Caillou, are you ready for your new life? A fresh restart.
Yes, Dad.
Dora, how dare you made Kai depressed? Did you know you almost killed him? I had enough of your shit, Dora. Tet it. You're grounded for 6 months. Go to your room now, you motherfucker.
Clyde, you almost made Kai kill himself. Because of that, you are grounded for 4 months.
Yes, Mom, I understand.
Noah, how can you do such a thing? Your teacher Ms. Martin said that you severely bullied Kai, which made him feel depressed and he committed suicide. Thank God he survived because of this. You are grounded. No more Xbox, no more computer, no more phone, no more internet for 3 months. This time, you would do your chores every day. Got it?
Okay, Mom. Arthur, you bald little asshole, what kid of a son are you? You fucking monster. You almost killed a person by bullying. That's it, you are grounded for 6 months.
Stephanie, what kind of a daughter are you? Didn't you know that you almost killed someone? Because of you and your friends abusing Caillou, that's it. You're grounded for 5 months.
Okay, Dad, I understand.
Oh my God, is that you? Caillou, holy shit, I fucking miss you so much.
How's life without us?
Life became hell without you guys, my classmates abusing the fuck out of me every day. Which made me want to give up. And also, I have something to show you.
Caillou, what did you do?
I actually did that because of the insecurity and shame that my fucking classmates had given me for the past 6 months. I cut my arm and I didn't know it was actually the veins. Then there's a lot of blood spilling out, then I lost consciousness. Good thing I was saved. Because I could have lost a lot of blood and die. Thank God I survived. Also, my mom died because of a car accident. My only friend died because of skin cancer. Now I don't have someone to protect me. My dad and my sister named Rosie is useless.
Oh, Caillou, that's painful to say. Anyway, I am transferring to Beyond Middle School.
Including me.
Oh wow, that's actually my school. Anyway, where is Potatoes?
Oh, we don't know where he went. That sucks. We are missing a friend. Anyway, at least, you are here with us. We got your back.
feel kind of guilty right now. Caillou is stuck in my head.
Same here. Look at us, we are very close of getting expelled. We could have not did this in the first place.
Let's just ignore it. No, I think we have to apologize of the things we have done in the past. What do you guys want?
Caillou, we're so sorry.
I know you still hate us, but we are here to apologize for the things we have done to you.
We pretty much almost killed you because we made you commit suicide.
I know if we bully you more, we will suffer too, our parents will make our lives in hell too. So will you forgive us? We promise we won't do this again. It is fine if you don't forgive us. Sure, I will forgive you. Seems like you all changed.
Aw, thanks, Caillou.
We owe you a lot.
Are you sure? Think about all of the things we have done to you. Yes, I am sure. Sometimes we have to forget the past and all of the problems and move on.
Aw, you are too kind, Caillou. Anyways, we better get going. See you around. You can hang out with us if you want.
Caillou, what was that all about?
Oh, these are the people who harassed me. They got in trouble because of that. Seems like they have changed a lot. There's no point of fighting them back.
Wow, I didn't know those kind of people can change.
People do change, but it is hard.
So Caillou, how was school?
Your idea worked well. My classmates have changed and all of my elementary friends are back except one.
That's good to hear.
Man, that was a tough school year. I am glad that this is the end. I am glad that my friends are back, but sadly one was no longer found. Well, at least I got my buddies behind. I know that this year, my bullies are trying to make me strong. But I wasn't strong enough, I just gave up and attempted suicide. At least I am alive. And now, they have changed. It sucks without my mom and Gina. My life became hell without them. Mom, if you are hearing me around, wherever you are, I will always love you. And Gina, thank you for being my friend. I am sorry we only met for a short time. But still, thank you for being my only middle school friend. I will never forget you. And Mom, I will never forget you too. But overall, I am pretty much satisfied. My dad and Rosie, my buddies, are here for me.
That I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken,
fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I'll drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke. It's like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm, and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her all. I spend her love until she's broken.